Hello, my dear second class students. Welcome back to EVS class. A very good morning to each and everyone. Children, what you learn in the previous class? You learn about the wheel, no? Who invented the wheel, the origin of the wheel, and how the wheel invented everything, no? Today, children, we are going to learn about wheels. Where are wheels used? Where are wheels used? Come on, children, where the wheels are used? Very good. Okay, we use wheels in bus. We use wheels in car. We use wheels in auto. We use wheels in bicycle. We use wheels in what all types of vehicles? Without wheels, the vehicle will move, children? No, no. Okay, so wheels are very important in our daily life. Wheels are very important in our daily life. Okay, I show the pictures to you. See where the wheels are used in a vehicle. This is the bus, and this is the auto, this is the car, and this is the scooter. Okay, now you know wheels are used in the vehicles. Do you know, children? Wheels are used in other things also. Example, okay, I'll show you. See, wheels are used in pottery. Wheels are used in pottery. What is the pottery means, children? Pottery means the person who makes the pots with the clay. See, this is the pottery wheel. This is the pottery wheel. Without wheel, we can't make the pots. We can't make the vessels. Understood? For making the vessels, we should use the wheel. Okay, children, do you know where we use the wheel? We use the wheel in another, this is called charka. What charka will do? Will make the thread from the cotton. Will make the thread from the cotton by using this charka. Understood? What is the spelling of charka? These are all the new words for you. You should learn the new words, isn't it? C-H-A-R-K-H-A, charka. So this is the new word. Okay, learn. Then where the wheel will be used? See, it is in the well. Do you know what is the well? So what is there in the well? Water. So if you fetch the water, what should you use? You should use the wheel to fetch the water. Fetch means to take out the water out from the well. So it is called. So here they arrange the some small wheel. Understood? Okay. So where we are using wheel? Well. Okay, children. Where we are using the wheel? See, what is this? Very good. This is our flag. National flag. So what is there in the middle? The blue thing. That is called Ashoka Chakra. What is this? Ashoka Chakra. So it is also looks like a wheel, no? Circle. So we are using the wheel in our flag also. We are using a wheel in our flag. So what is the spelling? Spelling of flag. F-L-A-G. Flag. Okay, children. See, not only in the flag, we are using the wheel in water wheel. This is the machine to take out the water from the dams. So do you know what is the dam? So if you go to the 4th class, 5th class, then you learn about the dams. So the big rivers like the pond, the dams will be. So how you take the water from the dams? By using this types of wheels, mission. Understood? Then, children, do you know your mama will switch the clothes or some mamas will switch the clothes, no? So sewing machine. So here also some wheel will be here, no? So, see, the wheel is used not only in the vehicles, in our daily life we can use it, pottery, chakra, wheel, flag, everything. So this is the lesson about the wheel, where we are using. Okay, children, do you understand, no? All about things again, wheel, meet in our next class. Until then, be safe.